Welcome to my 5-dot flower technique workshop. I've had a lot of fun with this technique and I hope you will too. I've tried to make all the different parts of this DVD as clear and simple to follow as is possible. So I hope you'll enjoy now sitting back and following along with me while I show you the different stages that will enable you to make your own 5-dot flower quilt. I'm going to show you drawing on ordinary paper. But if we were quilted, whatever you fancy, and you're creating your own designs. Let's have a look at some fun you can have with circles. So one part of the background flows into another, and the flowers look as though they're freestanding. This is a great way to design borders as well. You can see this kind of foot allows you to have a clear view right up to the needle. And I'm just doing a few stitches almost on top of each other to finish. You can see already what a really nice edge it's giving. The centres are in, the stitching is completed, and I'm ready for quilting.